Good morning to all. My name is Devang. I am from Tata Consultancy Services and manager towards operations. While as a part of the operations, I have a lot of people that whom I communicate with, and maybe between a manager, a senior leader, the top-notch people, as well as for my executives. Everywhere, the communication is something which is very important towards each person. Unless and until communication is there, there is nothing which a person would understand or communicate with, wherein a person requires to have a rapport built with each other, maybe speak to each other, to guide each other as well. So coming to the part of the communication part, wherein you need to have an understanding with one person to the other, communication becomes very important perspective of life. Coming to the part of the executives or students communicating, right, they certainly would require loads of opportunities where they can build more and a better perspective in regards to personality, or maybe with communication it becomes easier for them to understand how it exactly works. So for me, as of now, communicator, it's a very good platform wherein they certainly can get trained with the help of the best leaders which are there, as well as the students who are there, maybe the young students or professionals which are there. Communicator certainly becomes a more easier platform to work with. And there's a competition which certainly can certainly help in understanding and giving a better idea of how the communication works. Thank you. Signing off. This is Devang.